Hi guys, so I wanted to let you in on a few important things that I've realized recently. I did a video similar to this a while ago, and the like astounding amount of really nice feedback I got was incredible. You can't fully understand the concept if you only watch half the video, so if you can watch all the way through, that'd be really cool. I'll give you a cute little face to convince you, or you'll be grossed out. Lately, all I've been thinking about is saying goodbye. Goodbye. Just playing with Barbies. Hello, to being expected to look like one. Goodbye, to seeing my dogs every day. Hello to, I wish I had a puppy. Goodbye. Goodbye, to the house and town I grew up in. Hello. Having to adapt. Goodbye. To mistakes are cute. Hello. To you should be ashamed. Goodbye. To what do you want for your birthday? Hello. To what are you doing with your life? Goodbye. To being expected to be cute, and hello. To being expected to be something else. Goodbye. Goodbye. Playdates. And hello. To parties where hiding in crevices has become my skill. Goodbye. To homework. And ABCs. Hello. To strenuous essays and words like sine and cosine and covalent bond. Goodbye. Being scared of when the lights turn off at night. Hello. To being scared of when the lights turn on to start the day. Goodbye. To craving to know more. Hello to wishing you didn't know. But growing up also has some good things too. Goodbye. You're looking at someone's highlight reel and you're comparing it to your bloopers. Goodbye to chubby cheeks. Hello to cheekbones. Goodbye to being a short kid. Hello to height and heels, even though I don't know why I wear heels because I'm 5'10, but it's cool. Goodbye to begging your parents for food at the shopping cart. I always really wanted every flavor of cereal. Hello. Find whatever you desire. Goodbye to admiring characters with colored hair. And hello to having the power to have my own pink hair. Goodbye to admiring people on YouTube from afar. And hello to commending their creativity and having my own channel. And if you're watching this right now and you haven't liked the video or subscribed, I know, a beautiful face. I'm just gonna keep staring at you and making you feel uncomfortable until you do so. That felt really uncomfortable. Okay, job well done. Goodbye. To dressing only girl Barbies in dresses. And hello. To falling just as in love with Ken dolls and dresses. Goodbye. To not understanding the difficulties of being a parent. And hello. Respecting that difficulty. Goodbye. Goodbye to no tattoos or crazy clothing, and hello to self-expression. Goodbye to singing along to lyrics that seem arbitrary, and hello to understanding the lyrics we sing. Goodbye. Even for sexuality, and hello, with thicker skin, crushes on fictional characters. Well, actually, I still have crushes on fictional characters. So hello to crushes on fictional characters again. Thank you for not leaving my life. Bye. To car seats. Hello. Taking the wheel. Goodbye. To Monopoly money. And hello. To owing real money. Goodbye. To not defending myself. People hurt me. Hello. Strength. Goodbye. To only knowing the houses and the towns we grew up in. And hello. To a whole new world. Cue the Disney song. Goodbye. To coloring books. And hello to realizing there's a lot more that you can color besides books. So maybe saying goodbye isn't all that bad. Lately, all I've been thinking about is... saying hello. Hello, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna feature some of your Instagram and Twitter posts. Thank you, my people. Some of my Jessie Paeges, of course, always. I bought a ukulele like 4 months ago and never got around to playing it. I thought that if I use the ukulele as the instrumental, it would be an excuse for me to actually practice. Anyways, a lot of the times on my channel, I like to do then versus now videos. They're kind of like little skits and stuff, and I've done so many, and I was gonna do another one because they were very requested. But I figured my last two videos have been silly, so why don't I make it a bit more serious? I tweeted something about how teenagers are expected to do all this stuff and they don't even have time to breathe. This video just kind of elaborated on that tweet a little bit. Growing up can suck. People just like to wallow in their problems and think about, oh, I'm never gonna see this again, never gonna see that again, and it's not productive. What you should be doing is realizing all of the positive sides to growing up. If you're watching right now and you're not subscribed, be sure to do that. Yeah, Instagram and Twitter at Jessie Paege if you wanna follow there. I don't know, I'm bad at self-promo. And I have a vlog channel, I've been uploading to that. So when I'm not in here, I'm there. Brilliant, okay. I will see you guys in the future. I don't believe you.